welcome to Vlogmas day 8. So today I have my last day of classes and then I'm going to hang out with Gannon and I'm so excited because I haven't seen him in a long time and we're gonna make gingerbread houses. I think it's gonna be like a huge failure, but we're gonna make it into a contest to see who has the better gingerbread house. So I think it's gonna be really funny. But yeah.
Jig?
No, it's not. No. She has an instrument to deal icing and I don't. Watch my.
You know, you're not gonna beat me if you eat it all before you put it on the house.
Yeah. Bathroom?
Alright, who are the judges gonna be, Amanda?
I'm gonna post a poll on my Instagram.
Wrong.
Me? Because I dropped a.
No, because I'm looking at your house and you're an amateur.
How? Look at you.
Oh, wow.
Amanda, I know why you bought pre-made houses. Because I was going to make a gingerbread mansion.
I didn't mean to make... Oh my gosh. I didn't mean to buy pre-made houses. I didn't think they were, but evidently I was wrong. I wish this frosting was actually sticky.
Yeah.
These aren't very good supplies.
No.
Rick is jamming.
Yeah.
What?
Can you hear him?
Yeah, because he's...
So, I personally like Gannon's right now more. Looks like his are actual lights and yours are just bad lights.
Wow, Rick, could you cover a slack for maybe 1 minute?
You need like tools, you can't
use your fingers. Yeah, I know, you can't use your fingers.
Oh, what is this, amateur hour? Oh, look at all these amateurs hanging out.
Oh, my house is... terribly assembled.
Lopsided. Yeah, I told you that, and you were just like,
right there.
You were
your rims are sliding a little bit. You're gonna have to hold them.
We didn't even.
Are they already stuck like
they
that?
They were already assembled.
Gannon's is fine. Look,
I
this is normal. Boy, oh boy.
Icing doesn't even stick to the in ding dang house.
Crayola.
Oh,
you are just so good at, like, not messing up the.
I. Some